Hi Dean, this is Jeff over at Prime Motor Cars, Mercedes-Benz, and Airstream. Here's the 2016 used 4x4 that we have. You can see it's got the Parktronic sensors on the front, the Bi-Xenon headlamps with the headlamp washers, the Alcoa aluminum alloy wheels. You also have blind spot assist on the both mirrors. You have a camera, so when you change lanes, when you put on your left or right blinker, you can see down the entire side of the vehicle. Your Fiamma awning, electric step, screen door. Got your Corian countertops. So I have the propane heater going. This has a 14.55 gallon propane tank, 62 pounds of propane. Has a 2,500 watt Cummins Onan generator. You have a 1,000 watt inverter. Here you can see all your tank tests. You got your liquid propane gas, you got your 32 gallon fresh water, 27 gallon gray water, 13 gallon black water. You also have a 6 gallon water heater with 9 gallons of output. 100 watt solar panel on top. You can see I have on the both TVs. You just have to make sure you always turn on the inverter when you're running your TVs. That's just a CD in there. As far as the audio system here, it has a Kenwood infotainment touchscreen with a built-in Garmin GPS. The you also have heated seats, heated front windshield, and this is the four-wheel drive. You got the high and low range 4x4. If you look at the ceiling on this, all those lights are LED lighting, so it has dimmer switches as well, so you can dim the lights. You also have you got lights underneath the counter here. The flooring is a marine grade flooring. This comes with the refrigerator and the freezer. When you get a grand tour, you also get this food pantry. You could hang stuff up here. You also have shelves that go in here. All these pull out to store any canned goods or whatever you'd like to put in there. This is a fantastic fan with a rain sensor. In the back, you have the jalousy windows on both sides. You also have a remote control screen that comes down. And on all the windows, you have day shades and night shades that are ran by remote control. Right here, you have two USB ports over here, two on the other side. And you have one up front as well. Actually, you have three more up front. This bed folds into a queen size bed. Electronically right here, 70 by 82. You could always tilt it back to make as a recliner. These just pop up to make the bed right here. It has a hidden hitch in the back, so you can tow 5,000 pounds. Also has the parking sensors in the rear of the vehicle as well. And in the floor in the rear of the vehicle, you have an ice chest. Inside here, you have a wet bath and shower and sink. You also have another fan. This entire bathroom area, it's all one piece enclosed. All this cabinetry is laminate. So you can see this ceiling is all aluminum. This is all aluminum framing for the cabinets. And it's all finished inside of all the cabinets, the fit and finish is second to none. I'm gonna send over this video to you, Dean, and if you have any questions, feel free to call me on my cell phone, 730-0566. I look forward to showing you the vehicle when you take delivery. Thanks and have a great day. Bye.